Make this stretching text effect in Premiere Pro. So first, I have some simple text layers on top of what we do. To make the text effect, we need an adjustment layer. So go to the project panel, click on new item and adjustment layer and click on OK. Now drag the adjustment layer above your text and make sure to adjust the duration of the adjustment layer so it covers the text. Now to make the stretch effect, go to the effects panel and search transform and apply the transform effect to the adjustment layer. And with the adjustment layer selected, go to effects controls and uncheck uniform scale. Now make sure you're at the start of the clip, then keyframe scale width. Now move forward a bit and set the scale width value to around 110. Now move forward once again and then click on the reset button next to scale width. Now instead of repeating this process throughout the clip, you can simply select the second and the third keyframe and copy them by pressing Ctrl and Z. Now move forward and paste them by pressing Ctrl and V. Repeat this throughout the whole adjustment layer. We have now created this text effect. To smooth out the animation, select all keyframes, right click and click on Bezier. The animation is now way more fluid. If you want to change the speed of the effect, you only need to move the keyframes closer or further away from each other. Now if you have a window below the text and the adjustment layer, you will get this stretching effect on it as well. So to remove this, simply select the text and the adjustment layer, right click and select Nest. Now only the text and not the window will stretch. Subscribe.